Luke Shaw, difficult for him to be on the bench.
Why is that?
Because I cannot compare him with Ashley Young, with Damian, with Blind. I cannot compare the way he trains, the way he commits, the focus, the ambition. I cannot compare. He's a long way behind.
It's a double fracture of the leg, and he shall be transferred to Manchester, and there he shall be operated, I think. So it's very bad and sad for him, but also for our team.
Maybe I'm blind, thinking I can see through this and see what's behind. Got no way to prove it, so maybe I'm lying. But I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all. Don't put your blame on me. Don't put your blame on me. Take a look in the mirror, and what do you see? Do you see it clearer, or are you deceived? In what you believe, 'cause I'm only human after all, and you're only human after all. Don't put the blame on me. Don't put your blame on me. Some people got the real problems. Some people out of love. Some people think I can solve them. Lord, heaven's above. I'm only human after all. Don't put the blame on me. Don't put the blame on me. Don't ask my opinion, don't ask me to lie and beg for forgiveness for making you cry. For making you cry. 'Cause I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all. Don't put your blame on me. Don't put the blame on me. Oh, some people got the real problem. Some people out of love. Some people think I can solve them. Lord, heaven's above. I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all. Don't put the blame on me. Don't put the blame on me. I'm only human, I made mistakes. I'm only human, it's all it takes to put the pain on me. Don't put the blame on me. I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all. Don't put the blame on me. Don't put the blame on me. I'm only human, I do what I can. I'm just a man, I do what I can. Don't put the blame on me. Don't put your blame on me.
Coming off the pitch at Sunderland, the manager got his arm round you. That looked like a man who's turned the corner. Would that be fair?
Yeah, you could say that. At the start, it's the start, I think, of fully turning the corner. But no, it was obviously great. You know, it was sort of what I needed after a tough sort of couple of weeks of things that he had said. But I took it really good. I took it positively. And, you know, I think when I come off the pitch and he said to me, good performance, you know, it made me feel better as a person, made me sort of more confident than I already was.